Brainiac. Third, you bring him back.
The second step is an endangerment of life. I like it.
Your support squad is standing by. We should be able to phase in assistance.
You mean we'll be able to, right?
Good luck, Task Force X.
Guess this is it. Y'all better bring our A-game.
Time to go, squad.
Ah, the Suicide Squad. A fitting moniker, given how the next few minutes will proceed. A bit on the nose, possibly.
Okay, Brainiac.
Any final words, Tyrant? Make them memorable, because this group is easily distracted.
Oh, how about this? I'm going to break your bodies, hollow out your minds, and rebuild you as my pets.
With what? Your special brain powers? Ain't gonna work this time.
No, I thought we'd try something a bit different, just for fun. My name's Vril Dox. I'm the fastest man alive. You see, my terminals also enhanced me. Through them, I can reshape this body for battle. Command the Speed Force. Eliminate you. Oh, too bad. Sex, and this body will be restored. Restoring me gives their meaningless life purpose. Know when to send in the cavalry.
Identified a new target!
not mention this body is designed to regenerate. Excellent. They gave their lives for the greater good. Mine. This is what you wanted. Take your best shot. I fear I'm losing my impartiality. It's best that I take a step back.
Switching targets!
You know, I can't possibly let this body be compromised. Regenerating now. Restoring me gives their meaningless lives purpose. Yes, it seems I will have to oversee your subjugation directly. I did not expect this level of banality, Task Force X. I'm being drawn into your silly
fools. Aw, what's the matter, Brainiac? Too much chaos?
Time for a mind cleanse. One moment, Task Force X, and this body will be restored. Lesser intellects might categorize your efforts as admirable. You've outlasted my warriors, then. Come, Task Force X. Give defeating a collector of worlds the old college try. Let me reintroduce you to some former civilians of Metropolis. Careful now. They're quite volatile. End our little tussle. Ship, activate extermination protocol.
Clear out before she self-destructs!
I anticipated your actions and prepared this response. Now you die. I'm correcting the error.
Guess I'm walking this off.
Predicted something akin to this. I never intended to experience it. But ultimately, what have you achieved?
Now, where were we?
We must escape with our quarry.
Do you plan to carry him the entire way to Earth One?
Who says I can't?
Squad 5. Tiny Brainiac, 0.
All right. That was pretty good.
Brainiac action figure. Still in box. Slightly used. Let's sell him to Toyman!
We cannot. I will devour him, remember? And then the pooping.
Come on, you already got to do the giant space shark thing. Let someone else have a turn!
You straight up executed the damn Batman.
And you got to say something cool before you killed Lantern. I'm thinking a plastic bag, some pawpaw ointment, then we insert Brain Man into...
No!
No, man!
What the hell are you four doing now?
Where is Brainiac?
Relax, Lexi! Got him right where we want him. Shit.
I swear to God.
The data spike only works on a live target. Perhaps I can modify it in time for the next alien invasion.
Or perhaps I should use it on one of them.
Harkness, what are you doing?
Well, how else are we gonna get through all the doors on the Skull Ship?
Focus on non-recurring anomalies unique to each dimension.
So, we get to play with a bunch of cool shit from alternate universes, and then what? Retire?
Once you've defeated all 13 Brainiacs? Yes.
You mean 12!
A kill list. We can work with that.
Metropolis, this is Lois Lane. From all reports, it seems that Batman is gone. As Batman and as Bruce Wayne, everyone knew him. Everyone knew his voice. Always prepared, he left a communication with the Daily Planet in the event of... Well, it reads... When I put on the cowl, I became a symbol. But I never stopped being Bruce Wayne, citizen of Gotham. Remember that we are all handed adversity in our lives. No one's journey is easy. It's how we handle that, how we help others, that makes us unique. That's what the Batman will always stand for. Metropolis, we'll get through this. And Batman, goodbye. You will be missed, but never forgotten.
Thank you, Kevin Conroy.
Y'all can look at this piece, but don't touch. Fingerprints.
Oh, is it flexing time again?
Cool.
Task Force X, whatever dimensional business this new Luther's got you doing, don't forget we got a war at home, too. If you think you're ready for tougher sorties against Brainiac's strongest invasion forces, go get 'em, Tigers.
Task Force X, you're going to strike the Terminar production facility on Earth, too. Luther believes there's still valuable material you can recover. It's a risk I'm willing to take.
Well, it's his bloody Earth. Why doesn't he go? Hello? Hello? Ah, she hung up.
The worst case scenario is we all die. Let us begin.
What can I do for you, killer?
Striped fear in you. You deflect your weaknesses with sarcasm and violence, Task Force X. But I see you. I know you better than you know yourselves.
Time you got your care packages.
Let us splash through the vast oceans of the multiverse together.
You can do long-distance calls now?
I took the liberty of boosting your communication frequencies.
Yeah, you took our liberty, buddy.
This crystal, knock them down.
Crystal generators are larger on this world.
And I bet they're twice as annoying.
Probably four.
Crystals are fixing themselves up good as new.
Round.
Assessing a new target.
Love the sound of breaking crystals.
Pop this incubator shield. All right, take this incubator out. Gave that incubator my calling card.
Let's crank this incubator wide open and spill some juice.
Stopping me incubator by incubator will take considerable time, Task Force X. Attacking my facilities. You are troublesome.
Job with those incubator squads. That's how we do it.
Supervillain shit. I'll say it. This was made for a pro. Good thing I'm handling it.
You rise above your many limitations.
Let's see if we can bump you up to world's number two, Assassin.
Brainiac's armies continue to scratch at my broken former world in search of its last resources. I have a proposal for...
We phased across a signal jammer. You know how this works, Task Force X. Get to it.
Waller, this is my operation. We agreed to...
And those four are my assets. Waller out.
Make your way to the signal jammer on Earth, too.
Thank you.
really think you can simply slip into another world? Use my technology. You've tested your mettle. I've adjusted my stratagem. It sounds like we'll both be more prepared for our next tete-a-tete.
In Baker line, a Ranger's choice. And
running too hot! It's all in the wrist. Cannons.
Too close.
Come on, come on, not now! Reloading! Quan, thanks for the setup.
Dispatching you all with
pop.
Didn't
even need to add extra time for you. 86% chance of survival.
Wouldn't want to find out what that feels like.
It's almost as if I captured these readings myself. Try not to die. We're not done yet.
Evasive maneuvers. Lawton's feeling trigger happy.
Up high! Putting them down low.
I will destroy your target with you, Deadshot.
Disoriented and demolished. You do love to see it.
Nice, nice, nice. Come to floor.
Go you! Don't let anyone box you in and trap you in the harbor.
Outside the Science Center's wall, find something big that once was small.
trying to successfully phase in support to back you up on Earth, too. We need topographic data.